More than 40 little dogs are safe tonight. The Oregon Humane Society just rescued the Shar-Peis from a breeder in Goldendale, Washington. Now, many of the dogs have skin and eye infections. The Humane Society hopes to have some of the dogs ready for adoption by May 10th. That's just next week. In the meantime, they're accepting any and all donations to help care for all these dogs.